nominated me from the FK from Telangana. Okay, pharmacovigilance. It's an overview. He's got the background needs of pharmacovigilance, pharmacovigilance method, area, classifications, and
these are people like we have a lot of people along with her who are from Chittoor, Telangana, and they are staying in hostel here and studying.
Okay, introduction. Pharmacon, it's a Greek word taken from the medical science and is Latin to keep watch. Okay, introduction. The study of pharmacovigilance is the study of drug safety. According to WHO, the science and activities regarding behavioral detection, assessment, and understanding, monitoring, collection, and prevention of radio effects from any other related problems. Is for the background. It is used in pregnant women for pregnancy of morning sickness. In 1960, the drug was marketed in the 46 countries, which results to deformity times. Deformity water in 20,000 cases, more than 20,000 cases. Why do we need pharmacovigilance? It's an humanitarian concern. Others are affected more, may cause sudden death, promoting rational use of medicines and ethics. To know something this is harmful for another than person who does not know the not telling is unethical. Pharmacovigilance methods. Passive surveillance of spontaneous reporting case series. And we come to simultaneous reporting, active surveillance, sensational sites, drug even monitoring registries, quantity observation studies, professional studies, case control studies, correct study, targeted clinical investigation, description of natural history of disease, what is adult drug reaction. Any response to the drug is not just an administrative that it occurs in man in prophylaxis and diagnosis of treatment. Classifications. There are so many classifications of type A, augmented type B, different type C, chemical type C, delayed type B, exit and end of treatment. Type F, thymemia, type G, dermatoxicity, type H, hypersensitivity, type U, unclassified. Classification of adverse depending on severity, minor areas, no therapy, antidote or prolongation of hospitalization is required. Moderate areas, required change in drug practices, specific treatment or prolonged hospital stay by at least 1 day. Severe areas, potentially